The turtles have long been living in the cloister. Even when we had the renovation, they had a special place outside the pool area, and then were moved back. In fact, there were turtle crossings put into the actual cloister area so the turtles could go underneath. But they roam freely through the cloister, and so while they are not fully wild, they roam freely. Being on Long Island, seagulls are regular visitors. In 2008, during the renovation, over the geothermal, we had an unusual visitor, a great blue heron. Canadian geese are regular visitors. Unfortunately, they sometimes leave us presents that are unwelcome, and so at times we have put out wooden wolves that swivel to change their course of action and not have them land on our property. It hasn't always worked. In May 2014, foxes made a little bit of a den underneath the pool area that was just before we renovated that area. And so here are some of our rare visitors. In time, the foxes left the area and probably went to local woods. We believe that some of them died of the mange, which was prevalent. And yet even today, once in a while, a fox comes to the area of the farm and helps to take care of rodents and other pests. Red-tailed hawks are fairly common to our area, especially during the migration season. But in 2014, apparently there was a local nest, and we had two immature red-tailed hawks that stayed around the area for a while. They learned how to fly, to eat, and here are some interesting pictures of their exploits on the top of the chapel. In 2019, Homecoming Farm became the home, too, of kildeer. A kildeer is a bird that nests in a depression in the actual field, in and among the plants. There were eggs that we saw, and we saw that at least three of them survived and flew around for a while. Sometimes we've seen kildeer, but we've never had them nest again. In 2021, rabbits seemed to appear near the farm shed area. Here is one of them. It seems the others, the younger ones, must have been gotten by foxes or hawks, but they were a welcome addition. In the fall of 2021, the red-tailed hawk made another appearance. One day, a panda sphinx moth showed up outside the elevator area in the front of the mother house. It was about 4.5 inches of wingspan, but at first it looked like a pile of leaves, but it wasn't. It flies at night, so we usually don't see it. Anyhow, it was a sudden visitor to our grounds. We know Homecoming Farm raises bees for honey, and so they are part of our roaming free wildlife on the grounds. We know that through the year, there are butterflies and many other insects and animals and birds that come to the Mother House grounds. But these are some of the unusual ones that are important for us to know.